Anyway, dear, thank you for everything, Nora. Forgive my recent crankiness. I'll call when things get back on track, okay?
Híjole.
Huh? What's wrong?
Who's gonna walk Verdell?
Oh, no. No.
Is he dead yet?
No. Would there be any way that you would be willing to walk his dog for him?
Absolutely.
You're a wonderful man. Um, 2 o'clock would be a good time, and here is the key in case he is asleep. Open his curtains for him so he can see God's beautiful work. And he'll know that even things like this happen for the best.
What do they teach you to talk like this? And some Panama City sailor want a hump-hump bar? Or is this getaway day and your last shot at his whiskey? Sell crazy someplace else. We're all stocked up here.